ये जैसे कि अभी आपने बातों बातें बताया, क्या ये हमारे मेंटल वेलबींग से भी रिलेटेड है?
ऑफ कोर्स इट इज वेरी मच कनेक्टेड विद आर मेंटल वेलबींग सिद्धू. सो लेट मी शेयर समथिंग. एज अ किड व्हेन आई वाज ग्रोइंग अप आई केम फ्रॉम अ वेरी हंबल सेटिंग. माय डैड वर्क इन महिंद्रा एंड महिंद्रा एट अ वेरी जूनियर पोजीशन इन द अकाउंट्स डिपार्टमेंट. And my mom work as a teacher. She used to teach in a school as well as she used to give door-to-door tuitions as well. We just had barely enough to manage our livelihood in my childhood. For me to change my situation, I was certain, there was that certainty in my mind that I had to do something. And from this certainty came my determination and clarity to proceed further in life. And my mom identified this in me. And she told me that I can't give you money or ideas to change your situation. But be rest assured, you'll always have a roof over your head and food on your table. Now, this statement gave me the courage and confidence to chase my dreams. There was certainty and there was security. The certainty was I will chase my dreams. And the security was I have a roof over my head and there would be food on the table. So I see how my certainty and security has worked for me to make a living. And I believe it will be the same absolutely for everyone else. Sidhu, I'm sure you have also gone through situations in life. I would like to share with you a small story about my life. At St. Angelo's Computer Education, we used to train the Mumbai police for the use of computers. Let me tell you how security works on the mind of an individual, a family, a city, or a country. So at St. Angelo's Computer Education, we used to train the Mumbai police for the use of computers. I came across a very interesting and a very fabulous senior inspector of police, and his name was Subhas Salvi. Today, he retired as an assistant commissioner of police. This was in 1999 when we started and supported the police computer academy at DB Mark Police Station, which is in South Mumbai. And Sidhu, he was a senior inspector there. He used to say that the police constable is feared even by the most dangerous of the gangsters purely because of the size and the reach and the penetration of the Mumbai police. Right. He used to say that police is the biggest gang. It is bigger than all the other gangs, but police is a gang which is formed to do good to the society and save the society from small gangs, which mean harm to the society. Now, this feeling of security brought businesses to the city of Mumbai. This feeling of security makes a city more preferable and makes it more prosperous. Same way in life, when we feel a sense of security, we become more creative and we become more productive. So a sense of certainty and a sense of security helps you to take productive and positive decisions in life and takes you towards the right goals in life. So the sense of certainty and security becomes a very critical aspect of your life.